Hello, good evening, 18. Welcome back to my channel. This is your average Filipina Nika, and today we are gonna be reacting again to our voice performance on ASAP last Sunday, wasn't it? Last Sunday. So here we go. I'm excited to see this because this was their second live performance after their showcase. Okay, so without further ado, 18, let's move on to the video. La cha la cha ra cha ra la cha ra cha ra la cha ra cha ra cha ra la cha ra. Okay, Justin, that intro is just amazing, and I know that this is like a heartwarming song and it kind of makes you sad. The first time I have reacted to their official lyric video to this, I seriously bawled my eyes out. For those of you who've watched my video, I really cried so much. I cried a river. And right now I've been listening to it all over and all over and all over again. Now it gives me warmth inside. It makes me feel good. And of course, Justin looks so good in his suit and his hairstyle. I love it. He really looks like an anime. Oh my god, with his fringe. Oh, Justin, good. Sobra. Na lang kami ang nauuna. Di ba pwedeng ikaw muna? Justin, you're so beautiful! Justin! Ang ganda mo! My God! Ikaw ang aking mata. Oh, I love his hair as well. It's got this curled style here. I love that, and he looks good in his suit as well. Of course, they all look good. I've only seen two as of the moment, from Justin to Stel. I must admit though that every time I see Stel, every video that I see of him, he's getting more handsome. It's like, have you also noticed it, Stel? He's getting more and more handsome every time I see him on camera. The audio of this one is actually way better than the audio in the showcase. I'm not sure. Justin's vocal performance was actually better as well, and Stel, maybe because they were a little bit nervous because they were presenting and they were performing it for the first time during the Mapa showcase. But this one, I think they have adjusted already. The vocal is quite better. It's not like garagal, because before medyo na mapapansin mo yung kaba nila eh. Pero ngayon parang relax sila. I love it. It's so clear. The voices are so clear, even with Justin. That was really nice. Very soothing in the air. It really suits his personality as well. Kasi Justin, we feel like is very innocent, and ganun din yung boses niya. Very innocent yung boses niya. Very calming, very soothing yung boses niya. I love it. And of course, Stel's quality of voice is really, really nice. And you could see that he's born a singer. Ganun si Stel. Pahinga muna. Ako nang bahala. Okay, wait. I love Sejun's or Pablo's white kind of outlook or overall look. It's very white with his silver glitter on his eye. His eyeshadow, the silver glitter on his eyeshadow. It's really, really nice. And whenever Pablo sings this song, I've watched, this is the second time I've watched them sing, I just feel like he delivers it with so much emotions, maybe because he's the writer of the song, and it's different when he sings it, feeling the entire meaning of the song. It's like when we watch the episodes of the What the Making, right? When Stel was like performing in front of their choreographer, Tang Bautista said that you should be copying Stel, and you should understand how Stel understood the song. You should understand what Stel was feeling when he choreographed the song. I think it's the same thing with Pablo. I'm not saying that they're not feeling the song. It's just that Pablo has different take when he sings the song. I'm just saying that you could really feel all the emotions, though they're good at performing, delivering their lines, but Pablo is different, just different. Pahinga muna, ako na, la, tara, tara. La, tara, la, ta, la, tara, tara. La, tara, tara, tara. Josh, go! I love the dark kind of theme on Josh's outfit now, with black eyeshadow, silver glittery eyeliner, and black eyeshadow. I love that. It really suits his black and white suit as well, and with his silver necklace. He looks good in his suit. Yeah. Oh, Josh, he delivered that really well. Because last time you could really hear that Josh was so nervous. Again, it wasn't just Josh, it was all of them. Josh in this one, he really sang it well. I love, there you go. I love this. There. I love the way how he stares right through the camera. I feel like he's really singing this line to his dad, that even if he did not meet his dad, he was able to survive the obstacles and hurdles in life, all of the hardships that he went through his life without his dad. He wants to tell his dad that I'm okay now, dad. I hope you're proud of me, and I'm proud of myself as well, that even without your guidance, even without you with me here physically, that made me become who I am right now. Just the way how he looks at the camera, I think like he's talking to his dad. Kagapang dahilan ng aking paghinga. I really love that part. I just noticed they all had their headshots, but when Ken sang his song, he did not get his headshot. Come on, ABS-CBN cameraman, Ken, why did you not focus on Ken while he sang his line? And I love Ken's hair pa naman. Medyo may pagka 1990s yung style niya. But I just love Ken's voice as well, lalo na yung pagprolong at the end of like, paghinga. Ipikit na yung matatana. Pahinga muna, ako nang bahala. Labis na yung nagawa mapa. Pahinga muna, ako na la tara. The audio is great, because during the Mapa, I feel like the audio as well was not that great, and also their vocals were affected because they were also nervous. But this time they look more relaxed, and also their audio is very clear. Love it. Ken's voice, I could really hear Ken's bass tone. Pablo is so pretty. Look at him with his like strips of hair here. pretty, Pablo. Paghinga. See? Pablo's voice is just so, there's soul in it. You feel like he's singing with all of who he is, with all of his might, with all of what he is. I don't know if it's just me, but that's what I'm getting whenever I see Pablo perform. Oh. Oh, Ken's bass voice is so nice that he partners it with Pablo as well. I feel like Ken's voice could be partnered with anyone's voice. Like, it just gives that flavor to the melody, okay, to the harmony. If Ken was not an SB19, I don't know how they would sound. They would still sound great, but Ken is just, he puts the fireworks in their voices. Alam mo yon? I love Ken's inner shirt. It's like silky and flowery. Look at that. I love it. It really looks like it's from 1970s to 1990s. There you go. There. See that? Red flowers with silky type of cloth. Nice. Whoa. Yes. Focus. Yes. Focus. Please, whenever Ken sings, please focus on him, just like how you focus the camera onto the other members. Because that is illegal what you're doing. You're not giving the fans the feast that they're supposed to get. The eye feast that they're supposed to get. Ako na. Epic it. My God, their presence. Ako nang bahala. Mapa, pahinga muna. Ako na. Wala, tara, tara, la, tara. La, tara, la, tara. La, tara, tara. Josh, you're so handsome. Oh, I actually like Josh's hair. Josh's hairstyle here is kind of different from how they used to style him. This is really different, different look of his hair, and I love it. Letta, letta, oh, mapa, ooh, mapa, letta. I love the harmony. Pahinga muna. Ako na. Oh no! Umiyak si Stel? Did he cry? He looked like he was gonna cry. Oh, one more time, one more time. Oh, he was quite emotional. Did you hear the grass open like that? I feel like Stel was quite emotional. Oh, welcome, boys. Well done. Fantastic. That was it, guys. I'm very glad I have watched this and I could really see the improvement. It's not like the improvement, the difference between their showcase and this one, the second performance. And I prefer this better than their showcase. I'm not sure if you agree with me, but this one has clearer vocals and just how they deliver this time, how they express themselves this time. I love their makeup. I love the hairstyles. Whoever styled them, I think it's Ranke again or China. So whoever, it's between the two. Good job. Thank you for styling the boys and thank you for making them very handsome and very beautiful. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you again next time, 18, in my next reaction video. But please make sure that you subscribe first and click the like button. And please make sure to take care of yourselves. God bless. Bye-bye.